Thank you, Ashley. Breaking over 9, 2 suspects in jail this morning after police saw one of them try to smash a cash register in North Tulsa. Police say the suspects tried to drive away from them near East Pine and North Lewis. They found receipts from affordable mattress and furniture stores. They then discovered the business was burglarized. Police say that 2 cash registers were stolen from that store.